I am surprised that someone with your intellect does not see this friendship is but a new form of imprisonment.